Mr. Abdul Rawu was admitted in Sukino for bilateral pneumonia. Daily he was given two sessions of physiotherapy, which were comprising of chest PT, diaphragmatic breathing and causal expansion exercises, inspiratory muscle training and general strength training. He developed good endurance and exercise tolerance capacity and he went home happily. Let's hear his experience with us.
Initially, I got some breathing problem, so that we went to People Hospital and got admitted. From there, they found that I have a pneumonia virus disease. Then we came to Sukino under the support of oxygen in the ambulance. I came and admitted, having the same problem, the breathing problem, deteriorating my health. Even I couldn't stand well on my leg, so I become weak. Then, after getting admitted in Sukino, our doctor, Aftab Ahmed, and all other staff, they well treated me, they serviced well, and that problem, the taking oxygen problem, support of oxygen, that is stopped. I can breathe well now, and the physiotherapist, daily they come and give training to me, and having that, all that, giving training to me, how to exercise, what to do and all. The time they given the good medicine and all, therefore that pneumonia problem, the disease is gone. I can breathe now well. So I thanks to the all Sukino staff and doctors and all. I thanks for all that. They have treated me from that pneumonia virus, and I'm getting well. I'm walking well. Otherwise I couldn't walk. I couldn't breathe well. So this problem has, after having come in here in Sukino, I am now better.